You'd call me on my birthday, checking if I got sick. Fell for you in the worst way, I thought we had a thing. We'd stay up till the morning, spend hours on the phone. You almost had me thinking that you and I be growing old. Had me placing all my bets on you, you, you.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to the next vlog. We are here in beautiful Birmingham, Alabama. It's actually kind of late right now. I said good morning because I always say that, but it's not actually morning anymore. We spent most of the day just chilling and hanging out. It's been so hot here, but it's kind of overcast right now, so it's nice. We are at what's called a 4-H center, and we're actually here for a convention. I didn't tell you guys, we're here for a convention called Play On Con. It's a really small convention, but it's really cool because in this beautiful area, and they have like archery and canoeing and like a bunch of cool like camp stuff. It's kind of like a summer camp. It's like going to summer camp with a bunch of friends. So it's gonna be super, super fun, and they have tons of board games, all kinds of stuff. So I'm gonna be sort of vlogging a little bit of the things we're gonna be doing over the next couple days, but also the vlog's gonna be really chill because we're just gonna be hanging out and doing stuff, whatever. So we're here now. It's gonna be fun. I'm excited, and we're gonna just start off the vlog here, check out the area for a little bit today, and then maybe we'll like, you know, play some games and stuff tomorrow. So yeah, I'm excited, and let's see what we can do.
Turns out you don't feel the way I do, do, do. So what do I do with all this love I got? Love I got, love I got. So what do I do with all this?
First order of business, go to the hotel, get a drone, fly it in the rain, because apparently it's raining now.
Love I got, love I got for you. I feel like a fool, wish I knew it back then. I'm not your true love.
Okay, so before anything else, let's fly the drone and get an aerial view of this area. An aerial view.
Just a really good friend. So what do I do with all this love I got? This love I got for you. This love I got for you. This love I got for you. You would always tell me your secrets when we drink. Got so close, I'd always think that we were inches from a kiss. But now you're kissing strangers, and we barely even speak. I know I can't make you love me, I just really wish you did. Had me placing all my bets on you, you, you. Turns out you don't feel the way I do, do, do. So what do I do with all this love I got? Love I got, love I got. So what do I do with all this love I got? Love I got for you. I feel like a fool, wish I knew it back then. I'm not your true love, just a really good friend. So what do I do with all this love I got? This love I got for you. This love I got for you.
Bad replacement.
Yo.
One more phone screwed up. Ready to go.
Ready to rock and roll again.
So what do I do with all this love I got? Love I got, love I got. So what do I do with all this love I got? Love I got for you. I feel like a fool, wish I knew it back then. I'm not your true love, just a really good friend. So what do I do with all this love I got? This love I got for you.
Okay, so it's much later now. Sorry the lens is a little foggy because it's so humid out here. But it's nighttime, and I figured instead of showing you guys what this place looks like in the day, you guys got to see some of the drone footage, I figured we'd explore it at night. So we're gonna do some spooky exploring, and we're gonna explore this place. And, you know, who knows what we'll find. It's a giant facility. There's things everywhere. Haven't seen really any of it yet. So we're gonna, you know, go on a little adventure and explore. Are you guys ready?
No, you're not ready.
No, I'm not ready.
Okay.
We just left the nudie pool.
Yes, don't look
don't
over there.
Don't look that way.
Whoa, don't look that way.
Okay. And now we're headed down to the lake.
What is this? This is scary.
This is a different way to
is
the
this
lake.
Is this like a sports arena?
I don't know. This is where they keep the tigers.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm spooked.
Yeah, they have tigers. Oh no, this is just basketball.
Okay. We're gonna have to play basketball here later.
Are you good at basketball?
I love basketball.
Oh.
I'm kidding, I play zero sports.
Yeah, I don't either.
Should we get in this boat? Oh my goodness.
This one we could actually take like away though. Wait.
Oh no! No! It's full of water, it's actually sinking!
I could not tell. I could not tell. Oh my god.
I'm soaking!
Oh no. Oh no, this is bad. This is, we need to leave. We need to leave.
I had no idea it was full of water. What the heck? Oh my gosh.
This is not our boat. Don't fall in. That is a deep, dark pit. Oh my, it's floating away. Okay. All right, Josh, come on.
These look amazing. Oh, we're all doing it?
Yes, come on.
Bring the boat closer.
I'm not doing
that. Look at the seats.
Oh my, this is actually scary.
Quality.
This is a quality boat. What if it starts sinking?
What if it is sinking? We don't notice.
Oh my god. Whose boat is this? Dude, it's so dirty. There's gotta be like spider webs in this. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we found this spooky little boat. We're on the lake right now. You can't even see anything. It's just so dark out. But there's actually like a boat on the dock right here. We did pass a pool. We didn't want to show anything that was going there. But yeah, there's actually a lot of buildings we haven't checked out yet. So I want to like explore and look around. But for now, we're stealing someone's boat. Imagine if we could get across the lake on this. Guys, where's the paddles? Let's go. Imagine. Wait. Here we go. I'm starting up. Ready? Here we go.
Oh, it's covered in cobwebs.
No way. That is a massive spider web. Oh my god. There's a horn. Should we click the horn? Oh my goodness, no.
This is so spooky. This is someone's boat. I don't know what to do.
Get off the boat, get off the boat, get off the boat, get off the boat. This is like a spooky st- Dude, this is actually cool though. Dude, this, they have like all the studio tech stuff.
Yeah, we're definitely not supposed to be here.
Should we steal a light?
Yeah.
Wait, I need a phone. I need an iPhone charger. Do they have an iPhone charger? Wait,
that's the thing, they just
go for the iPhone charger. Welcome to the PlayOnCon 2017. Thank you all for coming out tonight. We're gonna have an amazing ghost convention.
Boo! Boo!
I'm sorry. Somebody died.
Charge my phone.
The ghostly search for the iPhone charger.
What would happen?
Nothing.
What the
light?
I don't like that. I'm blind. I didn't do anything.
Huh? What are y'all doing?
Okay, it's 4 a.m. We're leaving the convention. We're gonna upload our video. We're gonna try to find a place with the internet. I can't stop talking like this. Oh my god. Oh no. What time is it? It's actually 4 a.m. So it's 5 a.m.
4:51.
It's 5 a.m. We're gonna make it back in time for sunrise though. This is gonna be tight. We're never gonna sleep. Okay, so we just drove for about 15 minutes to try and find a nearest town that has cell phone signal, because not only do we not have Wi-Fi at the convention, but there's also no cell phone signal. So there's no way to upload videos. That's why the videos have been like super late and stuff. Also, we've been really busy doing stuff and trying to, actually experience the convention a little bit, but then also like we have to like try and drive really far to upload the video because it's not working. Right now I'm trying to upload it on LTE. I've got like one bar of LTE right now, but I also only have 100 megabytes of data because I have like a Canadian plan. So I might try and use Chad's data. We're trying to find Wi-Fi. We're trying to figure it out. We're trying to figure it out so we can upload these vlogs. And last time we went to a Whataburger and uploaded it on Chad's phone. So we might try and do that again, but that was so far away. So we're trying to find a closer place right now. But yeah, so I'm probably going to end off the vlog here while I try and find a place to upload it. And yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed watching today's vlog. And tomorrow maybe we'll do some more of the actual things you can do, because there's some stuff you do at the convention. There's archery, they have like rock climbing, they got a bunch of cool stuff. So we'll do some of that fun stuff tomorrow. And yeah, I'm gonna upload this vlog and I will see you guys all tomorrow. Technically it's already tomorrow, but see you guys tomorrow. Peace.